Hello and welcome to episode 464 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we're going to be taking a quick look at a rather obscure aircraft in the form of the Dewoitine D.37 series. The D.37 is a French family of monoplane fighter aircraft designed by Emile Dewoitine. First flown at some time in the month of October of 1931, the aircraft has fixed landing gear with a tail skid, parasol wings, and an open cockpit. The aircraft saw some service with the Spanish Republican Air Force during the Spanish Civil War, and variants have included a single D-37 prototype, 29 D-371 fighters, 14 D-372 fighters, 19 D-373s for naval operations, and 25 D-376s for naval operations with folding wings. The only operators of the D-37 were the French Air Force, the French Navy, and the Spanish Republican Air Force. The aircraft is powered by a single Nomrone 14K Mistral Major 14-cylinder radial piston engine with a power output of 800 horsepower. The aircraft can reach a maximum speed of 250 miles per hour or 220 knots, a range of up to 710 miles, and a service ceiling of 36,100 feet. The aircraft is armed with 2 to 4 machine guns of various types and caliber, depending upon the aircraft variant. They are located in the wings. For the purpose of the video today, we are in P3Dv4, and we are flying this freeware Dewoitine D.37. I believe this is the 371 variant, and it's in a nice little civilianized paint job. I forget the name of the developer, but I will leave the name of the developer in the description once the video is uploaded to YouTube. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit and see about getting this thing started up. Control up. Alrighty, clear. I think. Fuel's on. Thank you. Engine warm up.
2000. Gonna land on runway 34. My best to keep it above 75 knots, but below 90 for a good approach. Knots. 60 knots.
folks, that concludes episode number 464 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Dewoitine D.37 series.